Man on a mission. This former EMT handed out nearly 100 doses of the overdose reversal drug Narcan to people in Lee County today. NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis met the man behind the mission to save lives.
A law changed in 2016, making it legal to purchase nasal Narcan over the counter. The drug is often used for addicts who have overdosed on some type of opioid. And one man is traveling the state with a mission to hand out 1,000 doses this year to save lives.
I became a fire rescue paramedic to save lives, to help people.
Luis Garcia traveled to Lee County with his own car packed to the brim, filled with nasal spray Narcan, handing it out to whomever will listen.
I talked to him on the phone and I feel them out.
Everybody.
A former paramedic, he invested his own pension buying doses of the drug used to save overdosing addicts.
These are not criminals, they're not dirtbags, they're good, decent human beings.
People showed up by the dozens to hear him and get their own supply.
I truly do believe I'm doing greater good.
We could save someone's life for the cost of a Narcan shot.
Pharmacists, medical professionals, a park ranger, the room filled with people asking what they can do.
You know, if we can help someone on the streets, homeless person, someone at Walmart, convenience store, it doesn't matter. It's worth doing.
This epidemic is going to show us a lot of heroes. And I think we've got some here today.
Training on how to help, who to call, and the impact of the drug proved important. But for Garcia, his wish for Southwest Florida is to stop the spiral of overdose deaths, something he's doing himself.
They had no pulse, no breathing, blue, gray, or purple. They would have died. So it is a good feeling knowing I helped a stranger. I don't know what happened.
This is the bottle of Narcan, exactly as Luis Garcia is handing out. Garcia requires everyone to call 911 that when they administer the drug to make sure that medical professionals get there as soon as possible. Anyone who gets one today and uses it to save a life can contact him to get a replacement in hopes they'll keep the movement going. More about him on NBC2.com. Live in the newsroom, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.